Ninja Escape challenge suggested to me by Kelly. Thank you for that. I've got some lovely, very, 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 very mild rope burn. Yay! But I managed to get out of it, which isn't what I originally thought.
Balloon popping by sitting on balloons, by something called Ed Banger's Balloons. Appropriate name is all I can say. So I went out to Hobbycraft and I bought some balloons and yeah, let's get cracking. So I was just having a discussion with my sister and we decided, now we know why this is a challenge. Because neither of us like the sound of popping balloons. But to make it all better, they are like this. So yeah, let's get cracking. Okay. Here we go. I want to do this. I feel like I'm laying an egg. I don't like this idea. I don't like this idea. Does this even work? I'm what, like 8.5 stone? I'm putting on my weight. By Mum what we're doing. Like we've set off a bomb or something. 1, 2, 3. I really don't like doing this. I'm getting quite anxious about it actually. This isn't worth it. I look, this looks really wrong as well. Hide. One more done. I've got really sweaty palms. The biggest It's a Boy balloon. Let's just move the remainders of the dead It's a Boy's balloons out of the way. Can I just pop this with a needle instead? I have some hair pins. Does that count? No? Okay, I seriously do feel like I'm laying some sort of egg. But I've got it worked out now. One.
Hi guys, thank you for watching and if you liked that give it a like or a thumbs up, comment and subscribe and I'll see you guys soon.